Okay, so a few years ago, me and some friends went to a porno con in California. They entered me into a raffle and I won one of those fleshlights that was modeled on a porn star's vagina. I kind of laughed it off, thinking I'd use it as a gag gift sometime. Well, I had it for a few months before I ended up in a dry spell. I decided to test out the fleshlight. The thing was absolutely awesome. I couldn't believe how good it felt. After using it a few times, I got curious about which porn star it was modeled after, so I got on Pornhub and looked her up. Turns out it was my sister.
Sweet home Alabama, this was horrible to read.
Hey yo, what the fuck is up, Buttercup? I hope you're having a fantastic day. Welcome your faces to Fuck Deck to yet another Reddit video. This time we're doing Assess Even With Context again. I've already done it. It's another sequel. I'm running out of ideas. Yeet. But the first video actually got a lot of positive feedback and people have since asked me to make another one, so here we are. Sorry if this lighting is absolutely dog shy, by the way. It's really dark outside, so I've got this lovely ring light to help me and not look like shit in the videos. But with that all said and out the way, you already know what the fuck is going on. You already know what's about to happen, so let's just jump right into it. Have some Japanese snacks after your hentai faps. Well, unfortunately, I can't be doing that anymore, seeing as Hentai Haven has shut down now and it is just impossible for me to get hentai anywhere else. This truly is the darkest day of humanity. Met a guy in Kyoto once who, when I told him I'm Australian, pulled out his kangaroo nutsack coin pouch. Probably one of the weirdest sources of homesickness I've ever had. Imagine 9/11 had a baby with a Holocaust. Now think of the opposite of that child. And this was a comment trying to describe someone's girlfriend doing anal after 2 years of dating. I'm sorry, right? Call me dumb, call me stupid, call me a big fat zero IQ man, but I fail to see the correlation. Is it illegal to say I have drugs in my butt so I can get my cavity searched? I like butt stuff. Huh, speaking of anal. Well, I mean, hey, I guess there's just not that many people in their area into butt stuff, and you know, desperate times call for desperate measures. So, you know, I salute this person for trying their hardest to live their life to the fullest. Back before the internet, I'd lay out in the field with my pants off and wait for a cloud shaped like a tit to float by. Kids nowadays don't know how confusing it is when a boob cloud transforms into a dick cloud mid-stroke.
Hey, don't be generalizing like that, okay? I can say from experience that plenty of kids these days have had this exact same problem.
Huh, good point. Well then, by all means, commence the dick sucking.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to suck some dick. And I know you're all anxious for the main event, so without any further ado, commence the dick sucking.
Daughters definitely calm you down sexually.
Now hold on just a second there.
Before my daughter was born, I was the Harvey Weinstein of my household. My poor wife. I would pull my junk out and slap it on my wife's laptop, on the dinner table, kitchen counter. I'd be like, you need an inch or two? Now that I have a daughter, I pray that she doesn't marry a sex fiend like me. So now I let my wife initiate when she's ready for some loving. No more sexual harassment from me anymore.
Hello, is this the FBI? Yeah, this guy right here.
If you're lucky enough, you can also rub poison ivy up your ass and laugh when someone tries to make you their prison bitch and they wind up with dick rash.
Yeah, but I mean, that kind of inadvertently involves giving yourself ass rash. I mean, is it really worth it?
I rubbed a bunch of dog spit on my nose and I think I am ready to fight crime.
They call me the Dog Spit Man and I am the sworn protector of this land.
Dog Spit Man, you've got to come quick! There's an armed robbery on the... Oh no, you don't!
I would love to hate fuck her and then drink every Snapple in her apartment. Well, either that will work very well, or your horse will develop a cuckold fetish.
You know what? I think I'm gonna take the risk.
Yo, if Jesus dead ass came up in here and beat a bitch down, that'd be cool. I'd like and subscribe.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more Jesus pounding action.
No accounting for taste. I spent $795 on a pre-moist and realistic Kirby penis. But Kirby doesn't have a penis, you say. Well, you're wrong. It's big, it's pink, and it's 17 inches long.
Dude's really out here making me horny on main for fucking Kirby. Jesus Christ.
Gotta shoot my fingernails at the president's interdimensional rift so he doesn't use Jesus to kill poor people.
Another context for this is a simple question. What was too bizarre? And yeah, I suppose that kinda makes sense in context, but still, what in the shit?
No homo, God whispered to Adam as he put a G-spot in his ass.
Hey, it's not gay if you keep the socks on.
I identify as Parlin, which basically means I run up to random people and jam my dick in their nose until they sneeze. Remember kids, always rape your bullies.
I mean, you can't deny that that would solve the bullying problem. The thing about sucking your own dick is it's a lot more like sucking a dick than getting a blowjob.
And why should I trust you, huh? Who are you, Marilyn Manson?
I didn't think so. Look, I've said it before and I will say it again. A woman with a dick isn't gay. It's not the dick that's gay, it's the man. This being said, if you pretend your body is a chick while you suck his dick and guzzle his cum, that's not gay either, because you're pretending they're a woman. How could that be gay?
Exactly, I've been saying this for years. All homies suck each other off every now and again.
It's not gay, it's called being a good friend.
Trump is gonna nut in your eye socket and your eye is gonna give birth to the fucking truth, you lying sack of leftist shit.
Now this is why I love America. Libtards just getting wrecked left and right.
Wife told me she wanted to experiment. I obliged, then she attempted to eat my fist.
Okay, yeah, cool, nah. Fuck that.
Coming back to the subreddit was a mistake. I should never have done this, and on that note, I am going to go projectile vomit my lungs, kidney, and liver straight into the toilet.
And on that note, we have reached the end of the video. I'm probably not going to do another episode on this subreddit, because they do just get overtly sexual every single time, and you know, I think two is enough in terms of episodes of this subreddit. But either way, if you liked this video, that is fantastic. If you didn't, I guess you can just fuck off, and I will see all of you in the next video. Bye.